Assalamualaikum everyone. Here we the team Fickle Capitalist presenting our microeconomics presentation. Our documentary is about the famous Khadi or Khodor of Kumilla. The Khadi or Khodor of Kumilla have been known as special and famous since ancient times in the history. The weaving cloth was also exported abroad after met the demand of the country. A professional community was involved in the weaving industry from the beginning. Locally, they were called as Yogi or Devnath during the time of Mahatma Gandhi non-cooperation movement in British India, and due to some historical reasons, Khadi industry grew rapidly and gained popularity in the region. That time, Khadi or Khaddar cloth was made from the cotton of Rangamati. There was many Yogi or Devnath families living in Chandina, Devidar, Burijong and Kumilla Sadar Upazila of the district. When Gandhiji called for the exclusion of foreign textiles, there was a huge response in Kumilla area and the production of Khadi cloth increased a lot. The Khadi cloths of Kumilla were spreading in different parts of the country. These fabrics gained popularity as a brand called Kumilla's Khadi or Khadi of Kumilla. The Abhay Ashram of Mahatma Gandhi in Kumilla played an important role in promoting the Khadi industry across the India subcontinent. Abhay Ashram was established as a social welfare institute and established as a shelter ground for the practice. When the call for the exclusion of foreign cloth began to cut in large quantities, the yarn was produced a lot of using charka, where Abhay Ashram then sold the charka in the local bazaar and also was making khadi clothes themselves. Khadi cloth that was made in different villages started to be marketed through Abhay Ashram. An 8-hand tall dhoti was sold for only 5 paisa in the period of 1926 to 1927. At that time, Kumilla Abhay Ashram sold khadi clothes more than worth like around taka 9 lakh. According to the writings of late Rabindranath singer and activist of Abhay Ashram, Porimal Dutta said that even though there was a huge demand which was not completely fulfilled from the supply of Abhay Ashram. Due to the rapid demand of Khadi, holes were drilled in the ground beneath the foot drive and pedal of Tat Boutique machine. The cloth that originates from this hole or alloy was called Khadi. Thus, the origin of the name became Khadi. Gradually, this cloth gained fame in the name of Khadi or Khaddar. The golden age of Khadi industry was after the 1971 independence. Soon, there was a crisis. Huge numbers of wear-torn tat garments were closed. In order to meet the demand for textiles, there was a lot of pressure on handmade weaving cloth. In such an import-dependent country. Although the production of Khadi was not widespread in comparison to the needs of the people of the country, weavers in the villages around the center of Chandina started making mattresses, curtains and clothes, etc. Before independence, the demand for Khadi was as widespread as winter clothing. As a result of the demand for the Khadi clothing, some of the areas past government owned the yarn as a middleman in plundering the profits by obtaining license. Due to the lack of yarn and paint, the affordable prices, the actual weavers were forced to change their original occupation at that time. The power loom based textile industry developed in the country in the mid 80s. As a result, the ultra varieties of garments produced a use of polyester, rayon, viscose, acrylic yarn, etc. increased. Duty-free foreign textile was importing for export-oriented garments. In this way, the cloths that spread out of the name of Khadi were lost in the extinction alloy. Although the Khadi industry in Kumilla is widely spread, this industry has primarily a cottage industry. rural brides used to cut the charkha to produce yarn and sold it to the weavers to earn extra income. The old man who did not work and could not work, though, the adolescents who did not have the opportunity to work as a laborer outside also had the opportunity to earn extra income in the world by cutting cotton yarn using charkha. The weavers and the khadi traders urged the government to immediately take measures to protect the industry and feared that it may go extinct otherwise. The weavers and the traders have been demanding to keep this traditional cloth alive by injecting funds and training the craftsmen. Thank you.